Good afternoon. Welcome. We are very excited to present this year's Christmas performance entitled Someone Has a Birthday. The children have been very busy preparing this performance for you, and they've had a lot of fun along the way, and hopefully you get to see them shine like we have over the past 2 weeks. Also, I'd like to say that I threw this challenge at Miss Jen Morgan, our music and Bible teacher, because this is not how we would traditionally present Christmas to you, but she ran with it, and I know you're going to be impressed and delighted with what you see. So we would like for you to sit back, relax, enjoy yourself. Feel free to take pictures, but maintain your space, please. Keep your masks on for safety purposes. And we are gifting you this slideshow or this presentation. You will have a link shared by your teacher to share with those who may not have been able to make it to the performance today. And with that, I'd also like to give a special shout out to two people in the sound booth. We have Pastor Corey back there helping out, and he has for several weeks now, and also Miss Shelley Albright, who's in charge of our children's and youth ministries at St. Peter's, and we couldn't do this without them, so much appreciated. And with that, let's begin. Our birthday story begins in the little town of Bethlehem. Mary and Joseph had been traveling for many days, and they were very tired. When they got to Bethlehem, they needed a place to rest. And every place they stopped and asked for a place to rest, the people said the same thing. Mary and Joseph kept looking and looking and looking and looking. And finally, someone told them there was a place for them to stay. God had made sure that Mary and Joseph had a nice dry barn for a place to stay that night. And while they were staying in the barn, baby Jesus was born. Whenever a baby is born, we celebrate with a party. And when the baby who is born is the savior of the world, we have even more to celebrate. Mary and Joseph knew there would be lots of people coming to help celebrate Jesus' birthday. To get ready for all the excitement, they decided it would be best for baby Jesus to take a little nap. Please join us in singing Away in a Manger.
Little Lord Jesus,
When someone has a birthday, we send out invitations to invite people to come and celebrate. And there were some shepherds taking care of their sheep in a field close to where Jesus was born. And God sent angels to deliver a special invitation to those shepherds. This invitation was good news for the shepherds. They had all been invited to come and meet God's gift of love to the world, Jesus, the newborn Savior. So the shepherds ran to Bethlehem to celebrate the Savior's birthday. When they got to the barn, the shepherds wanted to do something special for baby Jesus. So they fed the cows and the sheep and the donkey that lay in a manger next to baby Jesus and sang him this special birthday song. Done, they waved goodbye and ran to tell everyone in town about Jesus. Now, baby Jesus' party wasn't over just yet. When someone has a birthday, we celebrate by giving presents. Will anyone remember to give a present to Jesus? Well, there were three wise men who heard that Jesus had a birthday, and they had presents to give to Jesus, but they lived very far away. So God sent them a very special star to follow so they could find the birthday boy in the barn. If the star went down a hill, the wise men went down a hill. And if the star went up a hill, the wise men went up a hill. And if the star went in a circle, the wise men went in a circle. Wherever the star went, the wise men followed. And then one day that star stopped, and so did the wise men. And they stopped at the place where Jesus was staying. When the wise men saw the baby lying in the manger, they knelt down and worshiped Jesus. Each of the wise men brought a special present. One gave the gift of gold. One gave the gift of frankincense. And one gave the gift of myrrh.
Jump around and celebrate a Savior's birthday.
Presents at Christmas, and some of us do a little extra work to help someone out at Christmas. Some of us sing songs, and some of us ring bells. Whatever we do, we're all doing something special to celebrate that Jesus has a birthday. And that's what Christmas is all about, celebrating the birthday of God's gift to all of us, Jesus.
Good tidings to you.